Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make my favorite Middle Eastern salad. I eat this almost every day. It takes 5 minutes to make and it's super good for you. The trick is it has to be finely chopped, so it has to be small. And that's all it takes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and please make this recipe at home. It's super easy and it's delicious. Bye.